Vard. A professional poet and singer, like among the ancient Celts, whose occupation was to compose and sing verses in honor of the heroic achievements of princes and brave men. By extension, a poet. A piece of defensive, or, sometimes, ornamental, armor for a horse's neck, breast, and flanks, a barb. Often in the plural. Defensive armor formerly worn by a man at arms. Cooking, a thin slice of fat bacon used to cover any meat or game. The exterior covering of the trunk and branches of a tree, the rind. Specifically, Peruvian bark. To cover a horse in defensive armor. Cooking, to cover, meat or game, with a thin slice of fat bacon. B. A. R. D. Bard.